So I often see people butchering 30 gauge wire with strippers, not realizing that they shouldn't use strippers for wire this thin. How do you do it? Simple as this. You take butane lighter, okay, like the one I've got here. You heat up the end of where you want it to be stripped. Don't melt the wire, but enough. Use your fingers and pull it off. That's it. No damage done to the wires whatsoever. It took me less than 2 seconds. And that is how you strip PTFE wire.